If the sentence that leads me is, a judge has only what is I see, so who's the creator for me? The creator is the one who extends your judge, enlarges your judge. The creator, it's the state I have to achieve where I know everything, know the creator, thy God. But now, I know it only in this small, limited, restricted fashion. I'm told, no, the creator is like this. So what am I supposed to do? I'm told, that's simple. You have to bring the reforming light. Draw upon yourself the reforming light, then your judge, this pink circle, will expand gradually. Yetzirah, Briah, Atzilut, Ensof. Your judge, meaning the examination, the clarity, the screen with which you work, the right calculation, that's the judge. The screen, the masach, is the judge. Yes? And why should I believe them? Who? Those who tell me you should be an intention or draw the reforming light, these are things that I have no idea about. It's not, I can't grasp these things. You can't run before the carriage. You're asking about the egg or the chicken. There are things that we have to believe the teacher when he tells us, do this and you'll see, do that and you'll see. It's impossible for that not to be. Therefore, there is katnut, smallness, and gadlut, greatness. Adulthood, therefore, there is the lower and the upper. But the attitude between them should be that the upper performs only in order for the lower to grow himself, and not that you want to fulfill him, but by what you have. That's the difference.